Today I want to introduce more details about my experience of art and this portfolio. And I also will introduce myself very quickly. And my name is Jack, and you have already know what it means to me, and when it's feeling, when it's what I want to be. And this is my photos, and this is my work. And my dream, absolutely, is to be an architect, and also I want to be an artist. So, I will talk to you something about my experience in more detail. And when I was in high school, I was very interested in to join more realistic, and I learned a lot of knowledge of art and the skills. And the first picture is in my friend's hometown, and it's in Guangdong. And this is a very old and very busy, very crowded town. But I also found some regulations in the crowded, and I think because of it's very crowded, it's be a challenge for me, and I can show my skills. I can show more my skills. So I choose this site to draw something, and this is also a very very normal site. It's about some bricks and some pipes. So not many colors, so it's also very difficult to represent. So I choose it to present my skills, but I found what I have learned is all about the knowledge and the skills. I can't decide, so I think I need one more thing. After a long time, I found it's creativity. So I stopped my schooling and try to make some change and prepare my portfolios. First, I read some books and go visit some exhibitions. I see a lot of famous architects' work. It's inspired me a lot, especially the Frank Wright. This house is very great, and I'm so appreciate his attitude to the human, to the nature, to the materials. And this house, he combines these three elements very perfectly, and it will make people feel like they are in nature, and he follows the people to appreciate the nature. And also, I visit my hometown Hangzhou. Hangzhou, I think some part of Hangzhou is very similar as New York, especially Manhattan, because Manhattan have a Central Park in the center of the city, and Hangzhou has the West Lake in the center of the city, and maybe more huge, and maybe combine some forests, and also. Hangzhou have a long history, so you can see a lot of culture. Very buildings have a lot of cultures, and I always run around the lake to find some interesting buildings and some interesting trees, because I very like nature, and I think nature can give me some inspirations. So I go hiking in Hangzhou, and also I go to my friend's universities because he is majoring in architecture, and I observed his whole process to make a design, I also helped him, and I also go to his school's library to find some architecture books to learn some real architecture skills and knowledges. And like this is the work we do together. The design is from Tornado. You see, it's very similar as Tornado, and we make some change and make it be more abstract. From the work, I learn a lot of the knowledge, and I also learn how to design primarily. So after that, I started to discover my own concept and discover how to design my own work. So I like sketch, and I always sketch some normal things, but it's also from a normal site, but I think just a normal sketch, many artists who learn sketch also can do it. So I want to make some change. I put some elements to it to present my feelings of the site and my design. I put some happiness elements to the site, like the rainbow, like the couple, and like the flowers, to make it be more crowded and more happy, and will make people feel more impressed. After that, I started to decide some to discover some things in the architecture, like the space, like the materials, like the structure. And this is the one experiment. I choose a branch because branch is from nature. It have no regulation. But so I can find thousands of impossible to thousands of possibility to make some design. Like this, I use small sticks to connect each branch to create a space and to find the structure. And I also make them to be a triangle because it's very strong. And also, I have experience to discover the regulation of the universe. I made four mirrors together to create a mirror box, because as a mirror can reflect, so when you see in the box, the space become infinity. And I also put some light bulbs to this box to simulate the stars and the elements of the universe. You see, the most light ball is white. It's white. It represents the ether, the most primary elements in the universe. And then I put the colorful balls around the ether. It represents fire, gas, water, and the earth. It's four elements which is come from the ether. So now the universe is start. And I also do many experiments to discover other things, like the trees, how to grow it. So I get a lot of inspirations from the nature. And now I start to prepare my first architectural work. So this is a tea house, and the site is also in Hangzhou. It's in the very famous spring named the Huhao. And the quality of the spring is very good. So there are, around the spring, there are very huge tea farm. So obviously, the tea culture in this site is very popular. But the site, I think the site also needs a tea house. So I made it, and the tea house around the site is very old. So I want to make some change to represent my design, and to let me be an artist. So I decided, I want to combine nature and the architecture. So I abstract four elements from the nature. It's the trees, the water, the counter, and the human being. And I upset them to four lines and combine them each other to be the frame of the construction. And one reason I choose this site is because the site is very narrow and very complex. I think
time's up.
It's time.
So wrap up.
It's very narrow. So I narrow, and so I think it will be a good challenge. But I think challenge can make me pressure, and also can give some inspirations. So I face it, and want to transfer it to my advantage. So I make the house be more long and torturous. And finally, I made it. And when the customers in the house, they will feel more comfortable, and the space will be huge, not narrow again. And they will also feel like they are in nature. So it's a house, it's not a closed house. It's an open building. You can interact with the nature. And the house is also, so all parts of the house is also connect to each other to make an organic.
So can you wrap
house
up, come to a conclusion
okay.
Now?
So I come to a new beginning. I know how to design. So I become an architect now, and I also come to practice to learn it. So I think now the true design is coming. Thank you.